In the vast expanse of the cosmos, a tantalizing question looms over humanity. Is time travel possible? The laws of physics suggest it could be within our grasp, but the secrets of temporal manipulation remain shrouded in mystery. In popular culture, time travel often involves instantaneous disappearance and reappearance, transporting individuals across centuries in the blink of an eye. While such portrayals captivate our imagination, scientists caution against dismissing time travel as mere fantasy. The truth, however, lies in the intricate details of physics. According to Einstein's theories of relativity, time's flow is influenced by motion and gravity. The faster one travels, the slower time passes, while intense gravitational fields can cause time to dilate. Imagine standing on the precipice of a black hole where gravity reigns supreme. As seconds crawl for the observer, centuries could fly by for those on Earth. This phenomenon, uncontroversial in scientific circles, presents the possibility of traveling to the future. But venturing backward in time proves to be a thornier endeavor, fraught with paradoxes and mind-bending conundrums. Early theories exploring time travel arose in the 1920s, but it wasn't until the 1970s that the concept of closed time-like curves emerged, leading to further investigations. Pioneering researchers like Igor Novikov and Kip Thorne delved into the mechanics of time travel, analyzing potential methods and uncovering perplexing quandaries. The collision of a billiard ball with its past self, or the famous grandfather paradox, raised troubling questions about the coherence of causality. While interest in time travel surged in the 1980s, models proposing time machines faced numerous challenges, including the need for exotic matter with negative mass, which remains purely theoretical. The creation of stable wormholes, shortcuts through the fabric of space-time, required elusive forms of energy. Despite ongoing research, each proposed model of time travel encounters roadblocks, making them impractical or reliant on conditions that seem insurmountable. Yet, the quest continues, driven by the tantalizing prospect of unraveling the mysteries of temporal manipulation. From infinite density inside black holes to the manipulation of wormholes, scientists push the boundaries of our understanding. But perhaps the limitations lie not only in our knowledge, but in the very fabric of the universe itself. The late Stephen Hawking proposed the notion of a chronology protection agency, an inherent safeguard preventing alterations to the past. Paradoxes such as the grandfather paradox not only challenge causality, but also question the existence of free will. While the paradoxes may seem insurmountable, some philosophers and physicists argue that time travel and free will can coexist. They propose that our actions in the past are fixed and unchangeable, leading to failure in altering history through perfectly mundane reasons. As theories evolve, daring minds explore alternative perspectives, striving to reconcile the enigmatic nature of time travel with the intricate tapestry of human existence. The future of time travel remains uncertain, and as of yet, no time travelers have arrived to enlighten us. Will we ever unlock the secrets of temporal anomalies? Only time will tell. Subscribe to Oberon Labs to embark on more thrilling journeys, delving deeper into the mysteries of time travel. Prepare to be captivated, inspired, and perhaps left wondering if our destiny lies in the hands of time itself.